On 6 December 1992, a large group of Hindu activists of the Vishwa Hindu Parishad and allied organizations demolished the 16th century Babari Mosque in the city of Ayodhya in Uttar Pradesh. In Hindu tradition, the city of Ayodhya is the birthplace of Rama. In the 16th century, a Mughal general Mir Baki had built a mosque known as the Babari Mosque at a site identified by some Hindus as Ram Janmabhoomi. In a campaign for the construction of a temple dedicated to Rama at the site, the Bharatiya Janata Party BJP as its political voice, several rallies and marches were held as a part of the movement, including the Ram Rath Yatra led by LK Advani. The rally, consisting of 150,000 volunteers known as Kar Sevaks, rally turned violent and the crowd overwhelmed security forces and tore down the mosque. Subsequently, inquiry into the incident found 68 people responsible, including several leaders of the BJP and the VHP. The demolition resulted in several months of intercommunal rioting between India's Hindu and Muslim communities, causing the death of at least 2,000 people.